Hi dear students, welcome to my PPT presentation on the topic cyclic groups. How to find generators in a cyclic group? Let G be a cyclic group of order n. A cyclic group of order n have pi of n generators, where pi of n is the number of positive integers less than n and relatively prime to n. Formulas to find the generators. Pi of p is p minus 1, where p is a prime number. Pi of p power n is p power n minus p power n minus 1, where p is a prime number. Pi of mn equal to pi of m into pi of n, where mn equal to 1. That means GCD of mn is 1, means m and n are relatively prime numbers or co-prime numbers. Example problem. Find the number of generators of the cyclic groups of orders 5, 8, 10, 15, 24, 60 and 100. Let G be a cyclic group with order n. We know that a cyclic group of order n has pi of n generators, where pi of n is the set of all positive integers less than n and relatively prime to n. We know that if p is a prime number, then pi of p is p minus 1. Here 5 is prime number, pi of 5 is 5 minus 1 is 4, a cyclic group of order 5 has 4 generators. Similarly, we get pi of 8 is equal to pi of 2 cube. Since if p is prime number, pi of p power n is p power n minus p power n minus 1. That is equal to 2 cube minus 2 square, 8 minus 4 is 4. That is, a cyclic group of order 8 has 4 generators. Now pi of 10 is equal to pi of 2 into 5. Here 2 and 5 are co-primes, then we write pi of 2 into pi of 5. We know that pi of mn is equal to pi of m into pi of n if the GCD of mn is 1, that is m and n are relatively prime numbers or co-prime numbers, that is there is no common divisor to m and n. Here no common divisor to 2 and 5. Since 2 is prime number, 5 is prime number, pi of p is p minus 1 if p is prime number. That is 2 minus 1 into 5 minus 1, 2 into 4 is 8. A cyclic group of order 10 has 8 generators. Now pi of 15 is equal to pi of 3 into 5. That is equal to pi of 3 into pi of 5, where 3 and 5 are relatively prime numbers. Here pi of 3 is 3 minus 1 is 2, pi of 5 is 5 minus 1 is 4, 2 into 4 is 8. A cyclic group of order 15 has 8 generators. Now pi of 24, that is equal to pi of 8 into 3. Here 8 and 3 are relatively prime numbers. Then we write pi of 8 into pi of 3. That is pi of 2 cube into pi of 3, 2 cube minus 2 square. Since pi of p power n is p power n minus 1, where p is a prime number, that is equal to 8. Therefore, a cyclic group of order 24 has 8 generators. Now pi of 60. Pi of 60 is pi of 20 into 3. 20 and 3 are relatively prime numbers. There is no common divisor to 20 and 3. That can be written as pi of 20 into pi of 3. Pi of 20 is pi of 4 into pi of 5 into 2, that is equal to 16. Here pi of 4 is pi of 2 square. 2 square is 2 square minus 2. A cyclic group of order 60 has 16 generators. Pi of 100 is equal to pi of 25 into 4. Here 4 and 25 are co-primes. There is no common divisor to 25 and 4. That can be written as pi of 25 into pi of 4. That is equal to pi of 5 square into pi of 2 square. That is equal to 40. That is 5 square minus 5 into 2 square minus 2. A cyclic group of order 100 has 40 generators, hence completed. Problem. Give an example of a group of order 4 which is not cyclic group. Let us consider a set G is equal to Z2 cross Z2, where Z2 is equal to set of 0, 1. Since order of Z2 equal to 2, that gives order of G is equal to 2 into 2 is 4. That is, G contains 4 elements. The operation on G is defined by AB dot CD z equal to a plus c addition modulo 2 b plus d addition modulo 2. It is denoted by equation 1. Since all the elements of G are ordered pairs, that is G is equal to Z2 cross Z2, that is equal to set of 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1 and 1, 1, since Z2 is equal to 0, 1. It is denoted by G is equal to set of EABC, here E is the identity element, where E is equal to 0, 0, A is equal to 1, 0, B is equal to 0, 1, C is equal to 1, 1. Now we have to create a composition table or binary operation table with the elements of G. First we evaluate E dot E. Since E is equal to 0, 0, E dot E is equal to 0, 0 dot 0, 0. By using 1, 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 0 is 0, that is 0, 0 is E. E dot E is E. E dot A is equal to E dot A is equal to 0, 0 dot 1, 0, that is equal to 0 plus 1 is 1, 0 plus 0 is 0, that is equal to A. E dot A is A. Similarly, we prove that E dot B is equal to B, E dot C equal to C. Again, A dot E equal to A, since A dot E equal to E dot A equal to A. Next, A dot A, A dot A is equal to 1, 0 dot 1, 0, that is equal to 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 becomes 0. We get remainder R is 0 when 2 divides 2, since Z2 is a group with respect to addition modulo 2. Again, 0 plus 0 is 0, 0, 0 is E, A dot A is E, A dot A is E, again A dot B. A dot B is equal to 1, 0 dot 0, 1, that is equal to 1 plus 0 is 1, 0 plus 1 is 1, 1, 1 is C, A dot B is C, A dot B is C. Next, A dot C equal to 1, 0 dot 1, 1, that is equal to 0, 1, 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 becomes 0, 0 plus 1 is 1, is B, A dot C is B. Similarly, we evaluate B dot E is B, B dot A is C, B dot B is E, B dot C is A. Again, C dot E is C, C dot A is B, C dot B is A, and C dot C is E. We observe that all the elements in the binary operation table are the elements in G. Therefore, dot is a binary operation in G, and G is finite. Clearly, G is a finite group of order 4. Now we verify that G is a cyclic group or not. Now A power 1 is A. A square equal to A dot A, that is equal to 1 0 dot 1 0, that is equal to 0 0. Since 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 becomes 0. 0 plus 0 is 0. Using 1, 0 0 is E. A square equal to E. A cube equal to A square dot A, that is equal to E dot A is A. A power 4 is A square dot A square is equal to E dot A is E, and so on. Therefore, SAND A is equal to set of A power n such that n belongs to Z. For infinitely many values of n, we get E and A only, that is equal to set of E and A, but we did not get B and C. There exists no integer n such that a power n is b and a power n is c. That is not equal to g, since g is equal to set of e, a, b, c. Therefore, a is not a generator of g. Similarly, we get SAND b is equal to e, b. We did not get a and c, not equal to g. And SAND c equal to e and c only, not equal to g. Therefore, g is not a cyclic group, since G has no generators, hence completed. Example problem. Write all the generators of a cyclic group Z25. The generators of Z25 are all integers r such that 1 less than or equal to r less than 25, and r is relatively prime to 25. Relatively prime numbers means there is no common divisor for that numbers. The GCD of that number is 1. These are the numbers which are relatively prime to 25 and less than 25. Suppose take 12 and 25. There is no common divisor to 12 and 25. There is no common divisor to 13 and 25. There is no common divisor to 19 and 25. So these are all relatively prime to 25. These are in total 20. Therefore, total number of generators equal to 20. Since a cyclic group of order n has pi of n generators, where pi of n is equal to number of positive integers less than n and relatively prime to n. Hence completed. Another example, write the order of an element 4-2 in the group Z12 cross Z8. Since Z12 is a group with 12 elements and Z8 is a group with 8 elements, all the elements in Z12 cross Z8 are ordered pairs. Here, 4 is an element in Z12 and 2 is an element in Z8. We know that Zm is a group with respect to addition modulo m, and order of Zm equal to m and order of Zn equal to n. Then we have order of Zm cross Zn equal to mn, where m and n are two natural numbers. Since 4 is an element in Z12, order of 4 in Z12 is equal to 12 by GCD of 12 and 4. The greatest common divisor or highest common factor of 12 and 4 is 4. 12 by 4 is 3. Similarly, 2 is an element in Z8. Order of 2 in Z8 is equal to 8 by GCD of 8 and 2. That is equal to 8 by 2 is 4. Therefore, order of an element 4-2 in Z12 cross Z8 is equal to LCM of 3 and 4. LCM of 3 and 4 is 12. Therefore, order of 4-2 in Z12 cross Z8 is equal to 12. Try to solve the following these two examples.
Thank you all for listening to me so far.